By Associated Press published, 15:56 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 29th of April 2018, updated, 15:57 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 29th of April 2018 Jose Mourinho says Romelu Lukaku is unlikely to miss the FA Cup final even though the striker hobbled off with a foot injury in Manchester United's 2-1 win over Arsenal. Lukaku couldn't play on after being on the receiving end of a challenge from Arsenal debutant Konstantinos Mavropanos and was substituted in the 49th minute. But Mourinho reassured United fans that the problem does not immediately rule him out of the FA Cup final clash with Chelsea. Romelu Lukaku was forced off with a foot injury early on in the second half at Old Trafford. I don't think it's something, or I hope it's not, that in this moment keeps him immediately out of a game that is in 3 weeks' time. But I don't know, Mourinho said, he wants to play all the time. He is never tired and, when he has small things, he doesn't care. He still wants to go. So, for him to say immediately, to change him, it is because he couldn't play. Lukaku and Mourinho will both be facing their former employers Chelsea in the final on May 19th at Wembley. Belgium will also be keen to learn the prognosis on Lukaku, with the striker set to lead its attack at the World Cup starting in June. Advertisement. Read more.